was like, we're taking way too much fire. There were two guys that ran around on the left, I just gunned them down, but when we got like rockets flying past us, I was like, that, you know, that's the time we move.